Good afternoon, everybody. It's Doc Stout coming back to play a little bit more Rogue Legacy. My new game plus run, I have made quite a bit of progress. And closing in on the Gemini Philia achievement, I think it is. Yeah, Gemini Phobia, beating the game twice. So that should be pretty fun. Let's see if we can't get in-game here, though. Help if the game is actually rolling. Oh, no, nope, it's actually running. There we go. Alrighty. Continue the quest plus. We're going for the fourth boss now. You can see here that in Castle Hamson I already have... Oops. Steam is telling me that I can't run two copies of the game. Well, that's silly. Of course I can't. Sir Maya's is standing in front of the door. We've gotten the first four bosses down. Sir Maya's the fifth is a barbarian king. I have tons and tons of gold, but that's not what's important right now. What is important is that I know where the boss room is. First time I went through this, I found Herodotus to be actually the easiest of the four bosses. So, I don't know if I can one-shot him. That'd be a pretty short video, I think. But we're going to give a shot, because Herodotus is pretty much just the infinite. It's just a big old slime. Can't remember if you need PAD. I guess you don't need PAD. Always helps, I guess. So I think every time you split one of the slimes, one of those guys is produced. So you gotta be real careful not to get overwhelmed. The thing is they don't actually do that much damage. Not to somebody with as much hit points as your average barbarian king. Now, you do have to be careful to not get overwhelmed by the number of targets on the screen, or to get killed by the spikes down there, but... so far we're doing okay. Split Herodotus down to just a few. I get rid of the little slimes. It doesn't hurt that I hit like a truck. Let's clear out some of these little ones. Because it doesn't look like they're producing new ones anymore. Ouch. That's what happens when you don't have retribution runes on. Oops. Alright. Looks like we've got ads under control. This might be a one-shot. I'm not gonna call the fight just yet. Oh, they're too small for my knives. Now, let's not get crazy here and start spawning a ton of those guys. Uh-uh. We are not gonna fall for that. I'm starting to run out of hit points, though. Ouch. Be nice if I could get one more set of chicken legs. Get that little guy if I can. Alright. So it looks like just patience is the key to this thing. Talking about how well I'm doing when I've only got 268 hit points left. I could still die here. I don't know why I keep doing that. It's not going to do any good. Alright, are you the last one? Yes, you are. Let's not die to spikes after killing the boss. That'd be pretty foolish. Alright. So we got another point of strength, 5 MP, 5 HP. And the main door in Castle Hamson is open. It's pretty sweet. We could check out the rest of the darkness now, I guess. I immediately stopped exploring when I found the boss room. I don't really care if this particular barbarian king makes it any further. I certainly got the gold to do some much-needed upgrades for the last boss to go to New Game Double Plus. Which, in the interest of spoiler, I don't know if I'm gonna... I would guess that this is probably a game where people don't care so much about things like storyline. Say hello to the chat. I don't have the second screen up today, so... Hello, chat. Get some more hit points. Maybe go a little deeper before calling this video. I wasn't sure I was going to one-shot it, so I wasn't planning on necessarily going this short. So we'll go a little deeper. I will be streaming probably a little bit more in the next couple days. I'd like to try out the new Terraria. The long-awaited PC patch finally made it out for like 1.2, I think it was. So I haven't really messed with that much. I'd like to do that live. And I would like to finally do some Crusader Kings 2, which is a game that I've wanted to stream for a while, but making sure that I can play it fast enough so it's not just listening to me talk while I click on a map is kind of the challenge with that. It's a really interesting game, but not a very visually interesting one. I do love the characters in that game, though. And they're different every time. Kind of like this. Other roguelike, procedurally generated type things I'd like to do in the future. I'd kind of like to do a quick stream of Don't Starve, which was actually my first video on YouTube. So I got that going for me. You know, I just realized now that we didn't get to hear the cool boss music, because I have the music turned off. Let's fix that. I'm not sure the first time I beat Herodotus I had music either. It's a little too loud for me, though. If it's too loud, then I'm too old. There we go. There's a little bit of music. Whew. I'm certainly running out of life, though. Gah! I think we'll just skip this room. I mean, maybe I can... Yeah, I can kill him. I'm not gonna fall for that. Get the free hit points from vampirism. Oh, jeez. Then give them away. There wasn't much inside of the dungeon anyway. Just a little bit more gold. Of course, I remember to turn on the music after I find the jukebox room. This is a nice long run for one character. Although, almost everything in the dungeon is certainly dead now. I think I finished the darkness. I might be able to... Oh, wait. I guess I didn't kill everything here. Oof. Yeah, I spoke too soon. I didn't clear these rooms out at all. Oof. New lease on life. Nice chicken leg. Oh, I must have teleported straight to the boss before I started the game up today. It's been a few days since I looked at the save, because I wanted to make sure I didn't, again, beat Herodotus while just playing and not streaming. I've been here in collected all the treasure chests, though. Oh, wait a minute. There is a room that does not appear to be on the map. Oops. Maybe it's just part of the darkness. I'm just gonna derp and get killed by spikes. Yeah, I think I did clear this room. It just didn't look like it was on the map. Objective failed, so I guess even if you fail it in a previous life, that room is forever locked off. That's a shame. Let's see how much further we can go with this. The Maya would be the other obvious place to go for big treasure chests. There is an unexplored room. Place where I can screw up and die on spikes. Looks like I missed a treasure chest. I may not have bothered. Radiator. I don't see much point in fighting that guy. Looks like there's actually quite a bit of dungeon I didn't explore. Oof. My quest to find Herodotus. Oops. Well, that sucks. Let's look at the list of monsters killed. That's a nice crowd. I should have picked the other child. Somehow I don't think so. So, I think that we will reroll kids for what is a possible long grind. Wow. Nothing cool. I guess I'll take a spell sword. And that's going to be what I'm going to take for the long grind back to this new game plus plus. So, I think that's going to do it for me for this stream. I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Like I said, I may even be live again later today with one of my other videos. I've still got the Dark Souls stream going with Invader Zim. Though I had someone on YouTube curse me out for using Zim in my videos because apparently we both watched the same cartoon and that name was his exclusive property. That's pretty cool. So, alright. Well, thanks for watching me play some Rogue Legacy. I'm looking forward to moving on to New Game Plus Plus, seeing what new challenges there are for me there. Until next time. This is Doc Stout. Thanks for tuning in, and I will talk to everybody later. So the dog